Welcome to Burt Trains, I'm Joey, and I got a little set. So this isn't a haul. I've had this for a while. In fact, I'm not sure exactly how long I've had this. It's set 132, came out in 71 or 72. I'll put a thing down here. Flat wagon and port crane is what it's called. So I've looked through the videos on the channel. It looks like I've never done a video for this. And yeah, I thought this might be a good vault set for the podcast. But I'm going to do a video here of us building it. So let's get it out and see. Actually, did I show a close-up of the box? Is it not going to focus again? Yeah. There it is. It's a pretty cool looking box. It's on the back. Yep. And it's not in bad shape. Not terrible. Alright, let's see what the contents are. Okay, we have the instructions. That's an important part. Not that I probably couldn't figure this out. But, you know me, I gotta have the instructions. So it looks like it's 11 steps. And here's our bag of parts. I have no idea. I apparently have never built this. So here we go. All right, there's the flat wagon. It's got the red and blue polarized couplers, meaning, you know, red to blue, blue to red, something like that. Looks like the string crane part's already put together. There should be some stickers over there. Oh, no, they're not stickers. Oh, look at that. That's embossed in the... I hope it's zooming or focusing. Is it focusing? It's not focusing. I guess I'll take close-up pictures of it. There should be two of those. And there they are. Okay. All right, so that's the important parts. The crane, the... What is this? Oh, still part of the crane. All right, so I guess the first thing we're going to do is build the base. Looks like it's three. Oh, looky there. Looks like they're mostly here. Need four of those. So somebody took one of them apart. All right. And then it looks like 1x6s to go to the front and the back. Looks like we're going to have those. And then 1x4s across. I'm looking at this trying to determine if... Yeah, it looks like most of these have pips so far. So it looks like they're probably vintage pieces. So there's where we're at now. And then we need... Oh, there was the third. I messed up. All right. So some of this is just partially stuck together. There's two there, two here. Oh, wait, did I put my short? Oh, there it is. There's the other one. Okay, so that's step two. It's kind of hard to see in black, and I'm not 100% sure it's focusing. Okay, so the next step. Wait, you know what? It's got the rougher texture on the... Let's see, can we see it there? It's that rougher texture on the face of the slopes. And that is definitely a vintage part. Okay, then we need this 4x6 plate that goes on top. Would that pass Lego quality control or durability nowadays? Man, that black is just terrible on the video, isn't it? Okay, so we gotta put the tourney piece. That's the technical term, is the tourney piece. And then it looks like this goes there. And then this goes on top like so. Except it's all, I've already got it partially together. Huh. Did they build it wrong, or they got the string going through the wrong way? Oh, okay, I see. This, okay, so we need to build. It's kind of weird because it's partially built. The string's already tied in. So I'm trying to determine what has and has not been built already. These are the weights. And this goes like so. Like that. Uh-oh. Missing pieces. We are missing two red plates. Are they stuck somewhere else? They are not. So I will have to find vintage red plates. We'll come back to that in a minute. So red there. Red there. I think I might have some vintage red 1x2. I need 1x2 plates, it looks like. Okay. And then, yeah, I'm telling you, and these are pat pending. I just saw it. Yep, pat pending, so they're a good age. That goes like that. And then we put the crane piece on. Let's see, it goes like this. Like this. There we go. And then this is the load. Okay. Ah, I'm gonna turn the little handle. Ha, I broke it. Oh, it doesn't want to turn. Why does it not want to turn? What's stuck in there? Oh, there's 6 miles of string stuck in there. I didn't pay attention to that when I was taking it apart. Or putting it together, I mean. Okay. Let's see if we can get this. I don't know that it is just. I think over the years, the 52, 53 something years. It's just kind of, I don't know. Feels like there's something in there. All right, there's the crane part, and now there is two steps. Step one. Oh, this needs to go back on there. Those two plates are supposed to help hold that in and hold that roof on there. I can't believe it's missing two pieces. Two pieces. All right, so then the car. All right, so that was step one. Here's step two. Already did it wrong. Step two. Cool. All right, so compatible with modern day track. The couplers are not. Technically, the couplers are compatible. These will work. They'll stick to the new ones. But yeah, flat. Did I say flat car? I like it. It's pretty cool. Yeah. There we go.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. Give this video a like. It helps my analytics. Leave a comment. And if you really want to, join our memberships. We call it the passenger list. Every other Friday, we do the A-Fool podcast. A couple great guys like Earl and Jabo, Mardi Gras Man, and Brixar. We do a podcast about old Lego. It's a good time. Give it a watch.